And hello guys, welcome again, welcome to my channel D-Please. Today we are playing Tiny and Big, and this is really cool game. It's fun, it's an adventure puzzle or something like that. As you can see, we are this tiny little guy. I already once completed this game. Push, okay. As you can see, we can push objects. We can also cut objects. We can change the music. Pull. Oh. We can also pull objects. We should button, yeah. Okay, let's try and get this. What is this? Okay, I don't know, but anyway. Anyway, I bought this game on the Steam sale. It cost me, I think, $1, which is insane. I think it's worth, yeah, for sure. Oh. Oh, hello there. Hello. Let's change the music. Okay, let's get this. Oh, I like this music. This music tape is my favorite. Anyway, I'm not sure if I'm going to play more of this game, because I am already doing Stronghold Crusader, and yeah, I don't think I have enough time for all that, but yeah, anyway. Okay, let's rocket this. We can use also rocket and try to, you know. What? Dude, no! Okay, never mind. What a great invention. Yeah, for sure. Oh, we can't. Okay, this is the exit. Hope you didn't forget. So this is the exit. We need to cut this street down. And it's pretty hard to use the laser, but you know, when you'll get used to it. Oh, let's bring it down. Nice. Oh no, we fell. Okay, we need to cut this one. I didn't think we can climb this. But yeah, we did. Oh, that's. Hey, fell down. Oh, that's the guy who stole my panties. Anyway, this is the score. I'm not perfect in this game. I'm not trying to, you know, play for the score, but for fun. And this game is exactly in that way. I'm pretty sure you will enjoy it playing it. Oh, Iniru got killed. But just look at this guy. Like, who is he? Well, why is he so tiny? Look at him. Okay, I like what developers did there. Okay, so where I'm supposed to go? I have no idea. What is this? Oh, yeah, I completed the game, but I forget where I'm supposed to go. I'm pretty sure it was here. Here, no. But it's not so. I have no idea what I'm even doing. Oh, yeah, it was here. What's happening? Should I change the music? Oh. We can just put this down. If we go down, it can, you know, we can get crushed, and we don't want that. Okay, nice. Nice. Indeed. I laugh every time I see the face. Anyway, I got the cold, so sorry about my voice. It's different, but you should complete the game. Okay. I think we need to cut this, I guess. Let's get closer. Okay, it's not as I expected, but yeah, it worked. Okay. Oh, nice. Let's bring this down, these statues. I don't know, but I like to do this. Oh, there is one more. Okay, so we are supposed to go this way, huh? Okay, we don't need exactly to bring it down. Okay, that seems good. So far we are doing great, and if you guys want more, I'll make sure to, you know, record more you say in the comments below. Oh, here I am. Anyway, when I first time played this game, I thought that this guy here, this guy big, because I can, I thought that he will be, you know, the main character. I mean, he is main character in this game, with this guy Tiny. But I thought that he will be, you know, on our side later when we get our panties and sorry, pants. But it didn't happen. Oh, I was here. No, I wasn't. Yes, I was. I guess I need to cut this down. Let's use rocket, it's fast. And I'll just keep moving. This should do the job, yeah. Ooh, let's go. Oh, what's he? Go down. Whoa. Oh, he didn't fall in the desert sand. Okay, let's try to accomplish this. It was very hard. What is this? Oh, it's the stone I kept. I hope you don't fall on us. Okay, nice. I thought that we won't make it, but we did. No! I fell down. Okay, nice. At least the game didn't restart from the bottom. Oh, so this is where I was supposed to go. Okay, so I hope you guys understand the game. We got three tools: cut, rocket, and pull on the right click, as you can see. But it's mostly just like running, finding the exit, dodging objects later. That guy big will throw a lot of us. What I'm supposed to cut here, I guess this. Boom. No! Oh, I wasn't supposed to cut that. Oh, that was barely. Pure luck. Okay, so I don't think we can jump right here. But we can do this, huh? Okay, let's push this down again. I like doing this for no reason. Oh, I thought I fell down. Okay. Where this is going? No! Oh my god, that was so close. Yeah. This is what I was supposed to do. Just cut the objects with the laser. Oh, this is the best scene in the entire game. Seems I'm fabulous dentist, yeah. Look at this. Don't forget about the dents. Anyway, guys, it seems that I don't have much time to record this. I was planning to do a 20 minutes video. Right now we are supposed to do this. I was planning to do a 20 minutes video, but it seems that I don't have time. I will finish this right here. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe on the channel if you like it. I hope I will see you in the next video soon. And have a good day.